Last year, we had a pretty successful season. That's not enough. You either get better or you get worse every day. There's no staying the same. The tight end group, we're as hungry as ever, and this is my last go around. This year, the second round is not gonna cut it. This year, history is made on the stripes.